The eye don't clear for you. Now make when I see the gum now. Pray make it issue.
Merci beaucoup.
Yes, ça va bien.
Merci, man.
If you know, say you don't mind, collect them two mix and give you. That one for general body cleanses for body.
Latino.
Open your eye. Open your eyes here and here. Open your eye, look at me. You don't see this gum here. I will see, come on, I can see them with that eye.
Yes, good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
How did you see the drugs and the herbs that the herbalist gave to you?
Okay. First, I have to correct an impression. It's not a herbalist. It's not a herbalist. Well, I'm privileged to have run into a man who is into herbal drugs. And I have lacoma for some years. And as a matter of fact, when I got there, he said he's treating lacoma. And he said I should sit down. I sat down after 30, 35 minutes. He added a substance to my eye, a local substance made up from local soil. And after about 30 minutes, he used his tissue to pull out the lacoma from my eyes. So I think I should be able to appreciate that herbal drugs are working.
What is your advice to the people out there
concerning the herbal medicine, on how to go for it?
Well, I will encourage them to buy herbal medicines. Just that, unfortunately, some doesn't work. But the issue that of the one I've just used now, for what I saw with over 50 people around me, I can see efficacy. I believe it will work and it's working.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir. Have a nice day, sir.